Whoa.
Is it just me or flights getting bumpier?
It's not just you. Thanks to something called clear air turbulence, planes are getting jostled around more than usual.
What's clear air turbulence?
Allow me to explain. Clear air turbulence typically happens when winds moving in different directions or at different speeds collide. This causes something called wind shear. This type of turbulence is most common along the jet streams, which are strong air currents that circle the globe from west to east. Planes often fly with them to boost their speeds and reduce travel times. You still with me? Great! As you might have guessed, clear air turbulence usually happens in otherwise clear skies, which makes it particularly hard to detect or predict.
Whoa!
As climate change raises global temperatures and increases the wind shear in the jet stream, clear air turbulence is expected to be a lot more common. In some places, it's already increased over 50% over the last four decades, and this number is expected to perhaps double over the next half century.
Are we gonna crash?
Probably not. Planes have never crashed from clear air turbulence, but it's still a good idea to keep your seatbelt on. Are you gonna eat that?